He says here, everything you see in the 15th verse, I'm going to give it to you. Well, y'all cool, ain't you? Everything you see. How many got that kind of faith this morning? He said, I'm going to give it to you. Whatever it is that I promise you. How many of God said, I'm going to give it to you? But you had to do something first. I dare you to sanctify yourself. We got a whole lot of people say they're saved. But are you sanctified? See, when you're sanctified, you set aside for God use on you. You're a vessel unto honor. Me for the master to use. How many know I want to be sanctified? I won't be able to get God to use me. I can sing the old song, use me, Lord. Give yourself. Draw me nearer. But it deals here, everything you see, I'm going to give it to you. I'm talking to faithful today. Now if you're looking in the natural theater, you ain't going to get it. But I'm talking to folks who've got some faith in asking God for something. Have anybody asked God for anything? You know what I love about God? He goes on to say, it's yours. Y'all got to catch on. Somebody can get you to grab hold to it. See, when you really got it, you'll lose your mind for a minute. And you don't care who looking. Yeah, God, I'm going to help somebody in a minute, boy. You know what I mean? It's yours. Now rise and walk through it. I've already pointed it out. I looked that way. And I saw where we're going to go. Guess what I've done in Mount Pleasant, Texas? Can I speak to y'all? I've been detained since 2000. We're going to take the city. I've looked eastward. I've looked westward. I've looked north and I've looked south. And I'm going to realize that greater hope is going to take the city. There's a little bit of strong man down there, preaching like he lost his last mind. And he told us this morning that greater hope is gonna take the city. I didn't know that we gonna take the city, because the Lord already told me it's already. Too hard for God. While you're sitting on him there, don't you know the change is who defy the laws of gravity and walk on the water? The change is who open the blindness. That change is told his little preacher, we will, we have taken the city. Everybody, trouble may have power. standing on the promises of God. He promised me, and since he promised me, I'm sharing it with you, that the city shall be taken. And the city has already been taken. Everybody in the South Gate, in the country club, wonder what's going on right now. How in the world can those people pay for a new big old church? How in the world can them little people down there able to do what the Lord church is saying? You don't know like I know what the Lord has done for me. But he told me, in a word, how many realize when God promises something, he provides and he protects. And he told me, Sister Gloria, you couldn't die. I'm going to find some help in that. He told me, Sister Lena, you couldn't die. He said, you can't die. Because God only wants the best for me. See how some of y'all think y'all in love. But falling in love with Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. To God Almighty. How many know he holds me in his arms? He locks me. How many realize I ain't got no worry about now? He's my protector. He's my provider. He is a strong tower. He is a refuge. He is a way maker. He is my everything. He is my friend. What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, of my sin and Christian. You know, somebody said it's promised to me. How many of y'all have already picked it out? Some of y'all ain't gonna help me today. So I've already picked it out. God said, I can have it. I can have everything that's promised to me. And today is my day. All I got to do is he told me to tell you to rise and walk through. What are you talking about, little preacher? I don't have enough money to buy what I need. Hallelujah, yeah. My son is locked away in jail, and they keep denying him. But God, I tell me in the volume of the book to do thy will. Oh God, he gave me another loan. Lord, I'm with you always, even to the end of the world.
Come out of the
significance of it. They were so close that they could feel his breath. They were so close to him. They were all around him. But the angel slipped into prison. Nudged Peter. Told Peter, get up quickly. See, you got to get up. I'm here like a chain that might have you bound. Your circumstance might have you bound. But I'm telling you this morning, if you get up quick, I'm here to chain the fall. He told him to get up quick, and the chain fell off of him. I'm here to realize your haters won't see it. The people are trying to pull you down, won't stop you. And Peter, he's gonna put your clothes on and walk through all those soldiers. How many know he got up and walked through all those soldiers? One door, two doors. That was a big gate that led to the city. A big iron gate that led to the city. Peter said, I'm sleepwalking. Can't believe that God is able to do the impossible. I can't believe that God can speak and hear him. And God can speak and hear my child. He kept on walking. The gate came open. Lean on your neighbor. And the preacher told me to tell you. Your way. If you can believe God.